Tracy Kroh is a model teenager, a straight-A student, likable, dependable, and Krista Kiter's best friend.
Everybody looked up to her. She was very organized. She was always there for everybody.
She was active in school. She had the newspaper, the highlights. She was in the yearbook staff. She was National Honor Society. And all her teachers seemed to like her. And I just don't know of anyone that disliked her.
Tracy left home around 6 p.m. on August the 5th. She drove to Millersburg, parked her car here in the square, and disappeared.
If she ran away or something, you know, we didn't, it's not her to do stuff like that.
No, she didn't plan on running away. Absolutely not.
Authorities are following up every lead and exploring every theory. Volunteers are assisting state and local police in the search. Millersburg Police Chief Kenneth Rose is just as baffled as everyone else who knows Tracy.
The police department, both state and local, have been working diligently, putting a lot of man hours into it. The public has been most supportive in giving us input. We have no idea what we're dealing with here. Mm-hmm. We just have no idea on the disappearance.
While police examine all the possibilities, Tracy's parents have developed a theory of their own.
I think something happened like someone took her.
Somebody did abduct her. It had to because I know my kids, and I know they wouldn't do anything to try to hurt us, you know, make us suffer.
Tracy was last seen wearing a light blue and white top, light blue shorts, and tennis shoes. She is 4 feet 11 inches tall, weighs 90 pounds, and has curly brown hair and hazel eyes. Anyone with any information which could help police locate Tracy is urged to call State Police Lykens or police in Halifax or Millersburg. Mike Garber, News Center 8.